I choose I Viet Hanh because it offers a wide variety of choices in the first year. So my studies in here, it actually is going really well. I really like the module here. It is highly practical. We do a lot of cases, we do a lot of projects, and I really like it. There was a project in the second year that I like. So we analyzed a company, which is HP, to decide whether it is a good investment or not. I choose I Viet Hanh because it offers a wide variety of choices in the first year. I chose the portfolio management elective, which is also in the finance sector. There I learned how to manage a portfolio, how to pick stocks, basically doing fundamental analysis or technical analysis with a great teacher. An advice for students who want to choose a major, I think for me, it's just to choose what they like best and what they are able to do best.